Ruth Davidson has been told by the Prime Minister that any conservative deal with the Democratic Unionist Party, DUP, will not affect LGBTI rights. The Scottish Conservative leader, who is gay, plans to marry her partner in the near future. The DUP opposes same-sex marriage, with Northern Ireland the only part of the UK where it is not legal. Ms. Davidson said she had been given an assurance that gay rights would not be eroded in return for DUP support. In a tweet sent on Friday afternoon, Ms. Davidson highlighted a speech she made in Belfast about the importance of equal marriage. She told the BBC and APO's Reporting Scotland programme that she had spoken about the issue with Theresa May on Friday evening. Ms. Davidson said, "I was fairly straightforward with her, and I told her that there were a number of things that count to me more than party. One of them is country, one of the others is LGBTI rights." The Scottish Tory leader said she had asked for and received a categoric assurance from Mrs. May that any arrangement between the Conservatives and the DUP would see absolutely no rescission of LGBTI rights in the rest of the UK. And she said the Prime Minister agreed to try to use her influence to advance LGBTI rights in Northern Ireland. Ms. May, whose party lost its majority at Westminster in THURSDAY and APO's general election, says she will put together a minority government with the support of the DUP to guide the UK through crucial Brexit talks. The DUP, which returned 10 MPs to Westminster, has garnered a reputation for its strong and controversial views on a number of social issues. It opposes same-sex marriage and is anti-abortion, with abortion remaining illegal in Northern Ireland, except in specific medical cases. In a short statement outside Downing Street after an audience with the Queen, Mrs. May said she would join with her DUP friends to get to work on Brexit. She referred to the strong relationship she had with the DUP, but gave little detail of how their arrangement might work. It is thought Mrs. May will seek some kind of informal arrangement with the DUP that could see it lend its support to the Tories on a vote-by-vote basis, known as confidence and supply. When asked whether she was comfortable about the arrangement, given the DUP and APO's views, Ms. Davidson said there was no suggestion that the Conservative government would be dependent on the support.